afternoon, Bishop.
Yeah, good afternoon, sister. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
You are blessed.
Thank you very much, sir. Sir, as a man of God, I want to ask a question.
Yeah, what's the question?
Please, how can we make peace between our friends and our neighbors?
It's very, very simple. There are some people in a compound, their own is just to be causing problems. No, but to make peace in a compound is to be very, very cool. You understand? Then when your neighbor slap you in this side, give your neighbor the other side to slap.
What?
Yes, and when the neighbor slap the other side, tell your neighbor thank you. You understand?
What?
Then when you tell your neighbor thank you, then walk away as I'm walking away now.
What?
You say what you just said, you talk to me. What do you talk now for there? You say what if they slap you for that? Say I mean you put the same say I mean they slap you.
What?
They slap you.
Don't want to tell her thank you because I don't slap you. Don't want to thank you. Don't want to thank you.